start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard.
Our fates in the hands of a madman. Truly, we have reaped what we have sown.
Resistance is pure.
Has taken form. I think I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled? Was it long enough? Always Nikolai. Dead too, but woe first. Dead after. Field-tested with bears. Pull trigger, hell pigs die. Then pull trigger more, just to make sure hell pigs are really dead. Perhaps hell is where we really are. Could we have been tricked into condemning our souls to an eternal purgatory? I must attempt to make contact with the mysterious Dr. Monte. Challenge, but he likes fresh ammo more. Red Castle. It was far too easy for them to sneak up on me. Some flavors so sour they make cheeks implode. My cheeks!
Double points!
Do not try to encourage my greed, Dr. Monty. Gun not effective as ammo, especially in space. Gun just float away. Oh, bad flavor is sign of good medicine. What powers this time, Dr. Monty? Wish Hellpig's dead. Wishing doesn't work. I need ammo. The child, Samantha. We did save her. I remember.
Stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. Bits of string.
Did no one else see this fascinating object? System perpetuates disparity between haves and have-nots. We must break the system. Without gun. They are meant to be together.
You will be drowned.
I imagine being torn from dimension is a very painful process. weaken the beast until our beloved machine is free.
Nice! The mutt's nuts, in fact.
Traveled far.